On the Run with fellow funny man Adam Sandler in Bulletproof.
Mayday. Mayday. Does anyone read?
Mayday? What is it, the Kirk Douglas movie? Is everything a joke? Wasting your time anyway, man.
Well, can we make L.A.?
How about outgas?
They blew up gas tanks! Okay. Well, we're probably gonna crash head first, right?
The outrageous comedy Big Mama's House is still getting laughs for a fifth week. Martin Lawrence plays an FBI agent trying to stop a bank robber who's recently escaped from prison. But in order to do this, he must go undercover as a 325-pound woman.
Okay.
All right. Now, I've gone undercover as Big Mama. Hey, as you can see.
That what it
is? Yeah. Now, listen, Nolan, this is top secret. Okay, we're after a hardened criminal. What I need you to do is stake out the bank, okay? Can you handle that?
No problem.
All right. Now, what I'm saying is shut your mouth on this one. I mean it. Hush. Don't say nothing. Nada. You with me?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, if you can do that, we might can find a place for you on the force.
You'd be in.
In the Bureau?
Yeah.
Right in the Bureau. Probably you get the F, but you won't get the BI until some years come.
Right, because there's some work involved with that.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Like the bank work. I'm all over it.
Now, what's my name?
Shaft!
Shaft spends a third week in the countdown. In this newly updated version of the 70s classic, Samuel L. Jackson stars as the streetwise detective who's on the trail of a murderer. Behind the camera is director John Singleton, who knew that Sam was the right man for this role.
I had to have three essential elements. I had to have the leather coat, I had to have the music, and I had to have somebody, you know, a great actor who could talk a lot of mess and be really believable in doing it. And, you know, that's where Sam comes in.
Richard Roundtree, who played the original Shaft, also makes an appearance in this movie.
Alice, ease up on my nephew. That boy's gonna poke a hole in something.
Uncle Jay. Hey.
Mr. Big Time Private Eye. Hey, earned my pay today.
Well, you did bring him in. There's no denying that.
But what?
What?
But what? Come on, spit it out.
Ah, nothing. Listen, so when you gonna come on board with me, my man?
Soon.
You're always saying that.